All right, day one of the 4-star buff booster. All colors are included. This is my 3-star only account. Not doing well. Got a 1 attack and lost. Oh boy. And they are starting me right out against 4-stars. So this ain't going to be pretty. This is going to be a short week. I'm not at a point where I can even really worry about buffs and whatever else. On this phone screen, it's bugging me. Oh, that's just... Oh, and I went green. I forgot. I was thinking Boral was... Wrong color. Oh, I didn't hit the attack button, so I can switch. So I need blue in here. Oops. Let's try it that way. I thought I was going to start a bad start off and make it even worse. Facing 4-stars right now. Alright, combo, is it gonna be enough? Cadman will kill someone, sure. Problem is getting rid of Cadman. Oh boy. Don't want to lose Greymane. Taking the 4s out. That. 3s are badass. So now we're finally facing a 3-star team at least. I can't stack too heavy on dark because I only got 2. Now what's wrong? Okay. Ghost away. Set up him. Both ready to go. That works. There goes the healer. Oh. Combo the reds and the greens. Well, that was pretty cool. Some more reds on the play. Yellow greens. And we will spread out the tiles to get the reds going. I feel like I should take out Renfield. He is such a threat. Him out, but I had four. All right, combo reds and yellows. Fun to play. Experience. Not unreal. Three down, two to go. A fire. Not a fire. Please kill him. I don't think the healing going. We have two fire targets for those ice tiles. Hanger we can always get with tiles if we need to. He is slow. Seem to be okay. Oh, that is so interesting. 5 for 5 with the E defense.